I think my look really showed my point of view. It really showed my direction. It really showed my aesthetic. And you can see within the work that that was something that Raphael made. And Tim's critique, or as I call it, a conversation that we had, was pretty harsh, and it just brought back a lot of different emotions because it wasn't really like that he was addressing my garments and or really critiquing my work. It just felt like he was reprimanding me for something.
We had to eliminate 4 designers from the 20 who arrived in New York. Your name was in and out of that outpile, back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. Your name.
Right.
I don't want the judges to say on the runway tomorrow, we should have.
Right.
And I knew at that moment that I wouldn't necessarily been able to focus and really go back to work because here we are in the 16th hour and you're singling me out. You're really breaking me down to a point where I'm just physically I'm weak because it's such a long day. Mentally I'm weak because I'm really trying to produce within such a tight time frame. Once that happened, I knew that if I wasn't kicked off, I eventually would have left the competition. With this whole experience, it really taught me a lot just about what it is I have to offer. You know, they say all it takes is one dress. So if that one dress is due to come now, tomorrow, or 3 years from now, I'll always look forward to it because I will forever love fashion.
See all the Project Runway video extras at mylifetime.com.